What's up, YouTube? It's Chrissy Clean here with the Clean With Me video. And in today's video, we're going to be doing an extreme. And when I say extreme, I mean extreme clean with me of my oven. Now, my oven hasn't been cleaned in a while, so we're going to do that today. And if you're new to this channel, make sure you subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. When I say extreme, I meant extreme. I was not lying to you guys. I haven't cleaned my oven in a while, and I like to bake my pieces right on the rack to get them extra crispy, but I no longer will be doing that because this has gotten way out of hand. This is just crazy. I did not know it was this bad. Yeah, so let's just get into this video and give it a thumbs up if you like this video. did allow the racks to sit while I cleaned the oven. I sprayed them down in the bathtub where they sat for a while I cleaned out the oven, and then I went on to scrubbing the racks. I have to say, scrubbing these racks was a very tedious job, but in the end, I got it all done, even though it was very tiresome. So yeah, it was just not fun at all, but it needed to be done, so I had to do it. Here are the final results of my clean with me with the oven, and I have to say that I am super happy with the results of the oven. As you guys seen, this was an extreme clean with me, and I couldn't be more happier with it. Some of the spots did not come up at the bottom, but I will be going over those very soon. But this looks 100 times better, and I am just super excited. Now, if you like this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. I told you guys this would be an extreme clean with me, and that's exactly what it was, an extreme clean with me. I do have more videos coming, so stay tuned for that, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel if you're new. Thank you so much for watching again.